In front of me, I have two incredibly advanced early 18th century, that's early 1700s, flintlock breech loading guns with removable steel cased cartridges for loading. Now imagine, these guns are at least 50 years prior to the Revolutionary War. They load from the breech end. This one at the front of the table, this Robert Rowland example, even has an automatic priming system built in on the side of this flash pan. They're both early British made guns to the finest quality, likely made for somebody with a little bit of money or somebody with royalty. There was real fine gun making at this time, surprisingly, in this early turn of the century of the 1700s, and these guns just exemplify that. Now, what makes these guns real special? From an outside appearance, they may look kind of generic as early flintlock sporting rifles, but what really sets these apart is how they function. Check this out. This one closest to me. A user physically grips the trigger guard, you squeeze it, and then it pops open like that. So let's do this again. See that trigger guard? I squeezed it up and it unlocks and opens sideways. And then it has a removable steel cased cartridge for loading with powder and ball. Put it back in there. It acts as the chamber. It's reusable. Shut it, and it's ready for firing. Just wild for early 1700s. So the one at the front of the table here is a different animal altogether. This one, I grip the front edge of the trigger guard and pull it backwards. So when I do so, it's a little stiffer, it opens upwards and it drops the spent case out the bottom. Same idea, same style steel case for loading. And once that's loaded, I can insert it back into the rear end of the barrel and it acts as the chamber. And as I shut this, it's ready for firing. And here's the automatic flash pan. You can load extra powder reserves in there and it's ready to go. I mean, this was high-end technology for the time. Look at the work on this gun. It's just a beautiful piece. It's got fine engraving, all the right bells and whistles. As advanced early European breech-loading flintlock guns with removable steel chambers, these things set themselves apart from just about anything from the time. If you'd like a chance to own at least one of these will be offered in our upcoming December premiere auction.